Welcome back, folks. Gabriel Knight. Oh, there we go. Gabriel Knight, Sins of the Fathers time. Now, when we last left off, I realized that I missed something very important. Well, actually, you all realized that I missed something very important. How do I... There we go. Apparently, I forgot to figure out the way how to get Mosley here. So, with that in mind, I had to figure out which door it was again. This could be fun. Wasn't this one. And apparently I also missed something in the mask room, so I'll need to get that too. Doo-doo-doo.
It's locked.
Of course it is. Alright, let's check. Is this our room? There's something else in here I missed, though. What did I miss? Pillows?
Burlap socks lie on the floor of the supply.
No.
Everything you need for it.
Large ceremony.
Is that what I need? Do I need robes? Yes. Thank you, viewers.
A robe for me. A robe for prosperity.
And a robe for Mosley.
Gabriel.
Oh. Alright, well that solves that. Do-do-do. Ah, yes. Excellent. Now, let us take our snake rod, doop, and put it here.
Gabriel puts the snake rod under the bench for Mosley.
There we go.
The elevator returns to the cathedral. Gabriel, stop now.
Thank you very much, Sierra. I was actually really anticipating having to reload, but that's awesome. Alright. Now, apparently I'm on the right track with the drums. So, let's go back to the drums. Check out here. Creepy mask. Alright. Let us save, though. Save. Let's call it... Drummond. Alright. We got da-da-da-da-da. We've got this stuff. Got that. Not quite sure what I can do with this. Summon. I can't really call people away. Oh, could I do a call conclave tonight at the swamp and get everybody out of here? Huh? Because we need to get rid of... What is next book? I have another book? Sister, Brother Eagle, Brother Tiger, Sister Owl. Who the hell are these people? This, I think, if I call a conclave tonight at the swamp, that should do it. Bum, bum.
Gabriel plays the message, but there does not seem to be any response.
Lovely. Why don't I just try calling a tribal meeting tonight? At the swamp.
Gabriel plays the message, but there does not seem to be any response.
Well, this has to be important. Could I summon one of these? Ah, there's an idea. This could take a little while though, folks. I need to get back to the room where that guy was. Let's see if I can bring him to the swamp or get him out of the conclave somehow. Or the Hunful. If I can get him out of here, I might be able to get that thing in there. That's what she said. That's right. Sorry, I have a bad memory as to where this is, so we'll get to go through the rooms again. But that's not necessarily a bad thing, because I'll get to relook at things. Not in here. Alright. Granted, I'm not quite sure what that necklace thing on the wall will do for me. Doop. Ba-doop. Alright, let's save. Gotta save quietly. Replace with... Praying Dude.
Met. Ague Warrior.
You know what? Let's take the direct approach, folks. Enough of this playing around.
Do you really think that would be wise?
Yes. How would that not be wise? He's not paying attention. Stab him in the back. Can I put this on?
Gabriel doesn't want...
It's too hot, you wussy. Talisman him?
It's like
burning righteous fire!
Do you really think that would be wise?
Oh, what is this?
A plastic card on...
Oh, that's a key card. Probably into one of the... Not...
Gabriel Knight. How... Oh, is this your room?
Oh!
You are a soul. Really?
Is that Brother John?
Dr. John is deeply enmeshed in spiritual communion with
the Lord. I gotta fix the music again. I hate that it does that. There we go. Alright, let's try and do what I was thinking of originally. Let us... Let's see if we can get him out of there. Actually, yeah, let's cut the video off here. As always, folks, thank you very much for watching and tune in to the next episode. See if I can figure this out. Thanks for watching, folks.